working in the warm sun of Salinas. He thought about her time and time again. Somewhere down in Austin, whispering his name as if their love would keep on growing to the end. Just what is she doing and who is she loving? He wondered as he thought about her now. A 100 nights in Austin, sharing their love, with neither of them understanding how. He remembers the color of her beautiful hair and how she turned the heads of all the men. Like 100 years in Austin, sent living in a dream, and he'll never find his way back there again. What brought them together is a mystery even now. In Austin, you think they both would know why their love might end up causing so much pain. Why did it end so quickly, and what could he have changed to keep them both together? Always giving in to feelings they never had to hide. Those 100 nights in Austin, kissing her.